Neil Dorian here from Spearfishing Australia, here with the legendary Rob Allen, here to tell you a little bit about the latest range of product from Rob Allen. So Rob, this is the new Sparid Evo that you've developed for us here in Australia. It features a new 2 14mm rubbers. Can you tell us a little bit about your preference of 14mm over 16?
I've always found that the 2 16s, although very powerful, actually too much power for general use. These being 2 14s, much easier to load. Don't need to push the spear quite as fast. We use a lighter spear, a 7mm, better than a 7.5 for your average fish. And all around, much easier to maneuver. Very good for ladies because they can load it. Yeah, and I just love this gun. It's my favorite. It's the only one I use.
Awesome. Now the trigger, this handle's been around for a few years now. Has there been any changes or developments that you've made to that over the years?
We had the original Vector. We then brought out Vector 2. But in actual fact, there have been 9 major changes internally, but all the parts interchangeable between all previous models. And we feel we've got it up to a high standard at the moment. But we keep trying to improve it all the time.
Great. Well, this gun here is going to be available here in Australia very soon. It's available in 90 centimeter spear lengths through to 130 in 10 centimeter increments. So beautiful looking gun. Camouflage barrel and available in Australia soon.